The first hole at Whispering Pines Golf Club plays 409 yards from the Spirit Tee. It's a severe dogleg right to left with a hazard working all down the left side and a two-tier green. Great tee shot on this hole is 240 to 260 yards, leaving yourself 140 to 150 based on pin placement. The top right pin is a sucker pin, so you have to have exact yardage and the perfect club to get close to that pin. There is a bunker behind the green on the left side, so stay away from that as well.